It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers,
green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka N9ne, aka whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another reaction video, as requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos. Today, I have the honor of reacting to Tech9ne Push Start. You already know, the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on IG, Best Friends Since Birth. Also, check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos. Sorry, I had the burp. Music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. Yo, don't be making fun of me because the way I got this tied up on my hair right now, but it's hot as heck, okay? So don't be judging me because the Lord knows your heart, all right? And my heart is in a good space. I'm trying to stay cool, y'all. I'm trying to stay cool. Can't turn on the fans because it makes noises on the videos and da-da-da-da. So don't be making fun of me, all right? Nah, I know I look a hot mess. But anyways, we're going to go ahead and we're going to see what my boy Tech9ne has for us.
Ow.
Fast forward, no repeat. We push start with no key. I want one, we on three. We push start with no key.
Push start with no key.
We push start with no key. It's Big Dog and Don P. We push start with no key. Fast forward, no repeat. We push start with no key. I want one, we on three. We push start with no key. All talk gotta show me. We push start with no key. It's Big Dog and Don P. We push start with no key.
I'm push start. Off the bat, I like the chorus. I feel like it's super catchy. Make me wanna blast it in my little Nissan. I'm push start with no key. It's just a Nissan though. But still, you know, I can still sing the song and be like accurate about it.
No key, dreaded nigga from the show me. Reverse the letters of OG. Think about it. I'm going
slippery. He looks tiny. He's the rapper who's
right now. Ton,
he got a cool flow though.
What y'all doing? I already done it. Get down to it, nigga. Let's run it. Simple and plain. I'm trained for this. I come from the gutters where anguish lives.
Look at my- I'm trained for this. I love it.
Some dangerous. They mock me and copy. They gang for me. Epic journeys. I walk a life. Trapping the rap and respect the strikes. Hustle and struggle. Get gain from strife. Money and muscle. Pain from plight. Hard scars. Memory of blight.
Okay.
Dark heart. Searching for light. Sick of the same. I'm ready for change. Something within me keeps wanting to gain.
Sick of the same. I'm ready for change. I am loving the way this dude is riding the beat. Like, y'all don't even understand like how hyped this is making me right now.
My voice is deep in my brain. Gorilla within me could never be tamed. Fast forward, no repeat. We push start with
no key.
I want one, we on three.
Push start with no key.
All talk gotta show me.
Push start with no key.
It's Big Dog and Don P.
Hey, this must be like the anthem though.
Don P's with a dope B. We push start with no key. I drank liquor, I blow trees. We push start.
Okay, but wait, he's talking push start with no key, like where you get in the car and you push the button. That's what I have. Or he talking like the real gangster car. Like my uncle used to have a car where he used to like. He had like the little keypad where he used to push the keypad and it would start the car like that. Now that's some real luxurious gangster shit.
Okay. All the niggas in the whole
okay.
scene. We push start with no key. So tell the crooked ass police. We push start with no key. Remember KC, I eat meat.
Love it with Tech9ne. Go chicken, go when I eat feast.
That's family, nigga. Don't ever stand me, nigga. You're getting gone if you talk too loosely. Work the Ivy, I'm Susie. You can ask my big brother Poochie. We're good ghetto to ghetto. We get the murder and metal.
I love it when he goes. Tech,
bruh. Motherfucker, we Gucci.
Gucci.
I'm on young shit. Many bitches on this one dick. So many more wanna come.
Okay, hold on. Many bitches on this one dick. I don't know how I feel about that being a feminist. I guess it's okay.
But I can't have a whole lot of spunk chicks. Bum nigga to a plum gritter. You don't gotta have a million to run with it. She got a gun with you and a tongue spitter. You gotta get him believing it ain't nothing bigger than a real G to get a meal free. Cause the drive and the level that it's killed be. You wanna kill me, then we will be getting filthy. Nigga didn't know.
I think it's crazy how different people can hear the exact same beat and find different flow patterns in the way of riding it, man. That is so ridiculous.
Scoob, I'm with Big Nick. I'm with Big Sug. I'm with Trick Trick. I'm with OG Mugs and he's quick.
Name
Nick,
the
so
crew. Roll call.
I'm with Big Chuck from Filmo. Nigga, my niggas, we will go. When I poaching us, take your hands out your pocket real slow.
Take your hands out your pockets real slow. Every black young man should know about that. And Hispanic these days with the way the popo is.
My rogues be ask around, all the real niggas know me. Nigga free OG B.O.P. We push start with no key. Fast forward, no repeat.
Push start with no key. Hey, this about to be an episode of
talk, gotta show me. We push start with
this
no
is
key.
Dope.
Big dog and Don P.
Push start with no key.
Fast forward, no repeat. We push start with no key. Y'all on one, we on three. We push start.
Where are they
no
from?
Key.
Tech 9 in particular. I know you push start with no key. You got
we push start with no key. The nigga Scooby called me Don P. Cause back in the day when we was young, man, you know. They called me Donnie Punani because my middle name is Dantes and my nickname is Donnie, and they say I love Punani, so that's why they call me Donnie.
That was a long-ass explanation. But I guess, though, whatever floats his boat. That right there was definitely dope. Y'all already know he came in spitting them bars. Love it when he hops on the track. Love the diversity. Like I said, how it could be literally one beat and different artists can hear the exact same beat and find different flow patterns within it. I think that is so awesome when you do collaborations and you are able to just mix those different vibes and get those different sounds and those different tunes just offering just uniqueness, man, at its finest and at its purest. I love to hear Tech 9 get on a track and just go in and go fast. It is very few individuals who have mastered the skill of doing what I like to call double time, is when you take a beat or a bar in per se, whatever that count is, and you squeeze twice as many lyrics into that than the normal or natural pace of what that is. So if it's a 4 count, you're now doing it at a 2 count. And you're squeezing in twice as much. And it's rare that everyone is able to do it and to have that clarity and still be able to understand it without cutting off the end of the words. And he's definitely one of those individuals who has mastered it. I love to hear him do it. It's just so, so awesome. The dude who was in the video with him also got on there and killed it. He was grimy looking, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I seen that nigga on the street, like I might clutch my purse a little tight. But other than that, I think he definitely did the damn thing. Where are they from? I'm pretty sure it's from the East Coast, because Tech definitely gives me East Coast vibes. Get in the comments down below and let me know what you thought. Is that not an anthem though, bruh? How many of y'all out there got the push start, no key, Nissan game? Whoop, whoop. No, I'm not proud of it, but I am proud of it. Whoop, whoop. Yeah, it is what it is. But with that being said, you guys go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out. Till next time, guys. Peace out. I'm out of here.